Hey, you got Sally's text then?
No, we just like chilling out in car parks.
This isn't a car park anymore.
This
is our private patio. We can get away from the punters, we can throw baps on the barbie, and we can top up our tans.
What, between recycling bins and rusty old cans, it's not Fuengirola Bay.
What did Sally Waters here for, anyway?
Because that is where George died. After he'd destroyed John Paul's life, and his confidence and his reputation.
Sal, what are you doing?
I'm telling the truth at last. Today, I saw how much all of this is hurting Matthew Jesus. And I don't want him growing up thinking his dad's a killer or a liar. It'd be like letting George destroy his life too. And I can't get John Paul out of prison unless I have the whole lot of you on my side.
Look, I don't understand. What are you trying to say?
Because it was me. I killed George.
So I'm glad you called.